My name is Praneel Acharya. I am from Nepal, and currently I am a graduate student here at Mechanical Engineering at SDSU. In my undergraduate, I was in one of the biggest city, and I wanted a change, you know, a small community, a small university where I would get that attention one by one interaction. That was one of the biggest part, and doing a research, I knew SDSU was the one. I was always curious. I think everyone says that in the engineer program, they are really interested into breaking things, knowing the mechanics, how things work. I always wanted to be a pilot. I know SDSU has an aviation program. Can I be a part of that aviation program? So I went and talked to Cody, and we spent like 30 minutes, and that was the best conversation I ever had. He explained me the whole process. He listed me the things that I have to do. And at the end of the conversation, I came out from that door knowing that I can become a pilot. And then from then on, it was managing time between mechanical and the aviation program, and flying in the weekends, flying in my off time. It's the feeling that you get once you are up in the air, you know. So it's really hard for me to describe how I feel when I'm up in the air. But to sum it up, I forget all the pain I have, you know, nothing else goes in my mind. That's the best part about flying. In the academia side, definitely, I'm also a little bit trying to figure what I want to be. Like I mentioned, either I want to be in the academia side or the industry side. But one thing for sure, I want to keep flying. Definitely, I recommend this place, and I feel really happy that I made that decision to be at SDSU.